music.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there? Be a way through. Damn it. These markings. What am I doing? Oh God, this is insane.
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
You'll need to follow the path. It's a bit of a climb.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it.
Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right. Him and her.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
You're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should make a wandering off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Roth?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors.
Warn me about the wolves, Doctor.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the fourth. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe. How do I start? Okay. This is Lara Croft.
All right, Lara. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please! Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Dai minha pistolete. Idi. Pasha.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silent girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Lara, run!
Oh, no!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all! Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner!
A sound.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
Well, keep looking.
There! Another one.
Oh, God.
Pierre!
Damn it!
Group's got some fight.
Gonna have to kill most of them. Too bad. Gotta use some new recruits.
Hey! The girl is missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
What do you see?
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени! Она тоже была порадочной стервой. Она тоже была порадочной стервой. Oh.
one. She went down over there.
Is she dead?
I don't know.
Outsider, we know you're here.
There's nowhere to run.
Shit, gun!
Stay away from me!
Go!
So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try. The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here, All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Days have passed since the plane crash.
Just got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe you get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl.
You hear that? Hold on, I'll take a look. Here somewhere. Find her.
Capture? Kill.
Kill her!
She's too much trouble.
You two, check that side.
Fire spreading!
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind...
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Up there somewhere.
these ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai? Just want the pack. That's all. Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth. get you patched up.
Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
I can climb this.
There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Let's move inside!
That's a good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. They'll probably put us on reg duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What, the radio tower?
Yeah. Still works, right?
What?
Oh.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey! Hey! Wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder! Come on, grab her!
Please! You don't need to do this! Feeling about this.
I'm telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yes, Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to batten down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give it a old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
It's a fish.
It's just a fish. It's
fine. It's just
You're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that in one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.